here in Finland for 1 week.
What was your first impression of the school in Finland?
The school is definitely different from Latvian. It does have some similarities, but it's definitely more organized, more well-structured, and way better than Latvian schools. But it gave me inspiration for improvements in my own school. So now I hope that we can improve and become more similar to the Finnish schools.
Right. What do you think about the amazing race that we did on Monday?
I think the amazing race was pretty amazing because it really gave some base knowledge about Finland, even if some of the things we did not know, we found out during the race. My team won, so the race was pretty amazing. I liked it, I enjoyed it, and I think it covered all the areas like the pop culture, the politics, the geography, and it was
Portugal, Azores, and I'm staying in Finland for 1 week.
What did you think about teaching scenarios?
I think everyone worked hard on their presentations about GMOs, and I think we all could learn something more that we didn't know before about this topic.
Do you think that simulation rehearsal went well?
Yes, it went really well, and I think we could get better prepared for the real simulation.
What was your favorite from the international snacks?
Oh, I really enjoyed them all.
Maybe I'm foolish, maybe I'm blind. Thinking I can see through this and see what's behind. Got no way to prove it, so maybe I'm lying. But I'm only human after all. I'm only human after all. Don't put your blame on me. Don't put your blame on me. Take a look in the mirror. What do you see? Do you see it clearer? Or are you deceived in what you believe? 'Cause I'm only human after all. And you're only human after all. Don't put the blame on me. Don't put your blame on me.
Hello, I'm Anya and I'm exchanging for 1 year here in Finland. So for this week I'm Finnish.
What did you think about the simulation? simulation and what country were you representing?
It was really cool, the simulation. I think we did it really well, and I was representing Latvia.
Were you satisfied with the final paper?
Yes, I think we worked really hard and good on it, and in the end it was really good.
Hello, I'm Luminta Mucanu, an English teacher from Romania. I coordinate my team from the Romanian part.
What did you think about Finland and all the activities that we did this whole week?
Everything was so varied, interesting yet challenging because of the weather mostly, but I think our team managed.
What do you think about the educational system here in Finland and about the school?
I must confess I'm impressed. All technology that exists here and students are so well behaved. I got the chance to participate in bits of English classes and all of them were very interesting.
Thank you.